sorry, we're filming him.
There's some hairies behind us.
He's cutting us 50 all wide to get to 50.
Yeah.
A wanker.
You should go to Cooper's and buy some nails from the kit long girl. Better watch out, he'll be doing 35 down here.
Supposed to be lightning.
We got like about an 80% chance of dry lightning.
Move. I don't have a magpie. Then move.
that up there is. Where's Bill? Where did Bill Ewing grow up? It was that house, wasn't it? Up there. That was Bill's place up there, wasn't it?
Let me out of here!
Hey. Goose. What? Goose.
Oh, let's not worry. Quick. Oh, that fucking cunt. Yeah, well, you didn't fucking ask me to come, don't be.
We're only married, come on, Paul.
Fucking drink.
That HR wagon I had was shit on the fucking highway. Something like this, it was great. Took that all through Arcarola. Later on, I had an XP ute we used to take all through Arcarola. Oh, here we go. Been a bit of water down here.
Not anymore. And they're four-wheel drives, so they're really cool.
No, that's not as bad as what I thought.
Look out, fat man diving!
Triple I.
If you don't succeed at first, try again. This is an alert. This is an alert. All stations, tsunami warning. Tsunami warning. All residents are advised to clear coastal areas now. What's blooping more, the tree or him? Oh, this is going on YouTube. Run, motherfucker, run! It's the great Santini!
Get that guts going!
Here we are! Ah! And tell us where we are.
We are at the Jupiter Creek Weir.
Is this actually Jupiter Creek Weir?
No.
No. Built by Bill Ewing's grandfather.
Yeah.
In 1873 or whatever. So anyway, we're going back to the action.
Yeah. He's up there.
Oh, he's up there. Oh! This is the bit where the fucking tree breaks.
This is where we come down and have a party and just be fucking all kind of shit.
Yeah. So what's that just there? Whose gate's that?
Whose gate? Yeah,
just there.
Hey? This house is Danny.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So this is someone's back fence, is it?
Yeah. I was only one day, I was riding my bike, and some shit had broken their ankle down the road. And they just put an ambulance in.
Well, sports fans, I don't think we're going to see any blood today. Two fat men wobbling a tree, going to fall in the river. Two fat men falling on a tree.
Oh, hands in hands.
Drink to the kill their liver. Oh, here we go. this is gold. You can't script stuff like this. Oh, fucking hell. So look how white this sand is. A lot of loams washed over it, so it's a bit greyer, but
that little valley coming out of there.
Oh yeah.
But it's been that filled with crap.
Yeah.
pulled some fucking crap out of that fucking
concrete. Yeah, we sure have.
It's not
all the brass and copper, that's for sure.
That's where I'll be looking.
Oh, fuck, mate. Took the car off it.
Oh, oh mate!
For fuck's sake, give you a prick to yourself.
And for all the Americans watching this, this is what a Ford can really do, not one of the shit things you make. This is an Australian Ford, so...
Watch how it goes into a tree, watch.
Although their fairlane's better looking than ours.
Pictures, it'll be good for you.